In this video, I'm going to teach you how to fix CurseForge mods not working. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to fix any issues attributed to CurseForge mod packs. So in this video, I have this test profile. Of course, it only has fabric, but still, you will be able to follow these methods to fix any issues that you might be having. The easiest way to fix any issues that you have, and the one that I would recommend doing first, is to click the three dots at the right side of your profile and then go to repair. As the name suggests, this will do a quick scan of the profile that you are playing on, and if it detects that any critical files are missing or they are corrupted, they will be re-downloaded. So it is a good way to address any issues, and you should always do this first, because if any of the files were corrupted, they will be reacquired and now you can try to play again. If it still does not work, what I recommend next is that you go into the settings, click on Minecraft under Game Specific, and in here you go all the way down. You will be able to allocate more memory. This is going to be especially needed for mod packs that have a lot of mods and they are very intensive on your PC. Of course, this is going to depend on how much RAM you have available. I would recommend trying to allocate roughly 8 gigabytes, so around the 8,000 megabytes mark. If you aren't able to, then it is going to be a little more difficult to run, but 8 gigabytes would be a nice starting point. And of course, you can go higher, assuming that you have a lot of RAM, like here. Now, with this done, see if it works. If it is still crashing or not working, what I recommend next is that you download and update Java. If you don't have the latest release of Java, you might be encountering problems while trying to play Minecraft. So visit java.com, download Java for desktops, and then run the installer. If it's still giving you trouble, then I would recommend simply doing a full reinstall. You can reinstall the profile by deleting it here and then reacquiring it, or you can go to the settings, click on Minecraft, and then select the option to open the Minecraft modding folder. In here, delete the install folder. After you restart the CurseForge launcher, this will reacquire the Minecraft launcher altogether. And with that done, you can reinstall the mod pack too. If it still does not work, it could be a problem with a specific mod, and that is going to be harder to troubleshoot. See if you are getting any sort of crash report and try to identify which mod is causing you trouble. You will be able to go over here and disable it if needed. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix CurseForge mods not working. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.